Alright guys, welcome to part 2 of today's room tour vlog. We're just narrowing it down, so I didn't want the vlog to be like 30 minutes, so I stopped at 20 minutes for a reason, so let's continue on where I left off. Here's some more ornaments for my tree. Mickey Mouse and Mickey. Winnie the Pooh and Piglet from... I'm trying to remember what movie that's from. Winnie the Pooh and the Search for Christopher Robin, that's the one. It's the one where Piglet gets carried away by butterflies. And here's my dragon poster. I really want to get another dragon poster in my bedroom. Some puppy to lean on. It's funny because Anna has a poster like this in her bedroom at my dad's house. Another dragon poster. It has jungle dragon through the bamboo. Then here's my little mini plush shelf with some small plushies, some photos. That was my baby photo. Yes, that's my baby photo. That was me when I was small. My whole entire nursery was Disney related. And I got some of my glass figurines here. My dog one, cat. I have some random stuff in here too, like snow globes and decorations and gifts. Fox eraser. I'm not taking it out of the box and ruining that. I'm like, no, that's too cute. I'm leaving that in the box for decoration. We go down here. There's a little bit of puzzles. Dragons. I have some decor. A doll that was given to me from my great-grandma. I keep it right here. There's some snow globes I got, decor, ornaments. These are my Skylanders. I stopped collecting Skylanders because I wasn't into the Skylander Giants. And here's my puzzle games right here. Crocodile Hunter, Pokemon, 1000 Piece Puzzle, Deal or No Deal. Nintendo DS cases. My bookshelf that has a few decorations on here with Tiny Beanie, Cupid. Oh, my Ender Dragon head's right here too. I just left it here because I didn't want to break the jaw again, so I just left it right here. Like, you know what? This is not gonna get in the way. So I decided to leave it here, like, until I use it on Halloween. And he's gonna be wearing a bow tie on Halloween. So my Ender Dragon cosplay is gonna be wearing a bow tie. Bow ties are cool, guys. There's my bookshelf with my bookend of my green dragon. And then my nightstand. There's supposed to be a plastic light-up candle. It's not those real ones, scented ones, but it's like the plastic ones that has a switch on the bottom. I need to get another one. Dragon figurine that was given to a friend of mine. Picture of Billy, my game case. I was playing some Pokemon last night and I need to get that out. iPhone or iPod. Headphones, earbuds or whatever they're called. My lamp. My picture of the bunny. Some posters. Wolf. I showed that in a Goodwill Grotto find. My boomerang of Toothless and Hiccup. And finally, my bed. Usually on my bed, I usually keep some plushies on here. Yes, there's some plushies from the Goodwill Grotto find. Some are going back to my mom's house, but I'd rather show you this before. These are going back. Some of these stay at my dad's house. Like this unicorn right here. And then my 20% cooler blanket. And I usually keep my computer right here. I'm watching for trains. So that's my room tour vlog. I know it's a two-part vlog, but I will see you guys next time. Peace.